Итак, знакомьтесь, боец в синем углу, fighting out of the blue corner. Ему 32 года, рост 193 сантиметра, а вес 119,7 килограмма. Профессиональный рекорд 10 побед, 6 поражений, все победы одержаны досрочно. Ladies and gentlemen, he's 32 years old, standing 193 centimeters tall, official weight 119.7 kilos. His professional record, 10 victories, 6 defeats, always coming ahead of time. Ladies and gentlemen, representing Shooter Boxer, Brazilian Brazil, he is Vinicius Mamucci Moreira. Его соперник в красном углу. His opponent fighting at the red corner. Бойцу 31 год. Его рост 188 сантиметров, а вес 108,3 килограмма. Профессиональный рекорд 13 побед, 5 поражений. 9 побед одержаны досрочно. Ladies and gentlemen, he's 31 years old, standing 188 centimeters tall, official weight 108.3 kilos. With professional record, 13 victories, 5 defeats, 9 wins coming ahead of schedule. Дамы и господа, он из Санкт-Петербурга, Россия. Приветствуйте, Михаил Маханаткин. Рефери Николай Шарик.
Well, the difference in weight is more than 10 kilos.
Входим, ребятки.
So, Vinicius Moreira is 5 centimeters taller. Also.
Отлично. Judge time. Are you ready?
Hey! Ring, excuse me. Once again, it's hard for me to remember, but today's fight took place in a ring, a small ring, much less space than cage. Moreira, which is forward, takes the center. Makhtatkin, coming from southpaw stance. A lot of feints from Makhtatkin. Right hook from Makhtatkin. Moreira going for a takedown. But Makhtatkin so far defended well. Looks like Moreira get it. And for Mikhail it might be a problem, because on top of him is a bigger heavyweight. As I said, more than 10 kilograms in difference. And in a good position for Vinicius. He's almost in the full mount. Nothing. Gives his back to opponent. Vinicius Moreira controls the back of the opponent. He will try to make the choke. And he's that much big. Right now he's not a choke, he's more of a neck crank.
Сними его руку. Да, снимай, Мишаня.
Moreira takes the mount. Very bad position for Mikhail Makhnatkin. Yeah, very hard to breach out of the position for Makhnatkin. Vinicius controls the position very well. And this time, yes, Mikhail reverses the position. Now he's in the close guard of his opponent. A little bit less than 3 minutes left to work in the first round.
Вот, да, еще работай, Миш. Работать здесь. Внимательно. Вот здесь работать,
Внимательно, Миш.
Контроль. Отожми его. Вот здесь работай, правая работа сейчас. Живот правая.
Continue.
Живот правая.
Round and pound on his opponent. Looks like there's some sort of cut on the right eyebrow of Vinicius. There's some blood on his face. Maybe it's from the elbow of Mikhail Makhnatkin. Makhnatkin explodes with a good punch and elbow after that. Moreira once again is looking to set up a triangle choke from his back. Makhnatkin reads it well so far. Можно, 30 seconds left in the first round.
Доставай руки, доставай, доставай, доставай руки. Вот, 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 здесь поработай, концовка.
Makhnatkin now is on his feet. Trying to land some jumping ground and pound.
Внимательнее
здесь! Doesn't let him to land some flashy ground and pound.
Stop time!
Well, a good first round for Mikhail Makhnatkin. Round doesn't start very well for him, but he was able to reverse the position on the ground and land some damage on the face of Vinicius Moreira. I think the plan for Vinicius will be the same, to take down his opponent. Makhnatkin is very light on his feet. Box, I'll strike his opponent. Good takedown. Very fast double leg takedown for Vinicius, for the guy of his size. Makhnatkin once again gives his back to the opponent. Vinicius now is in the mound. He's up to the ground pound. The question is, can Mikhail Makhnatkin once again escape the position? Big elbows from Vinicius. Mikhail Makhnatkin's wife, Marina Makhnatkin. He's in the first row of seats, watching her husband fighting in the final fight of the evening. So far, a very good round for Vinicius. Makhnatkin improves his position a little bit. Now he's on the one leg. Yeah, he I guess his feet, but that was the most important in that situation. Oh, good elbow from the inside. But as we know from the fight with Maslov, Vinicius got it. Oh, big combination on Vinicius. He's close to a knockout. I think he lost his mouthpiece. And very good combination from Mikhail Makhnatkin. He was really close to stop the fight. I think referee does not understand that Moreira, lost his mouth guard. Both fighters breathe heavily. One minute, 30 seconds left to work for Mikhail Makhnatkin. He's in a good position.
Не включайся, постоянно обрабатывай!
Михаил Махнатский show good amount of work in the close guard with the bone. Moreira in this round doesn't even attempt the submission. Back.
Calma, vá pra ele, mano, pra recuperar.
Action, action, vai botar.
Well, round is close to finish right now.
10 seconds, 10 seconds. Stop time.
Elbow from Makhnatkin on the break. Middle of the third round. Mikhail Makhnatkin with single punches. Vinicius so far. I think he's looking for a takedown, looking for a moment for a takedown. Corner of Mikhail Makhnatkin. screams for him to attack. It's backfist attempt. Another good jab from Makhnatkin, but he doesn't continue his attack after that, even though he's in a good position. Great left. And takedown attempt from Makhnatkin this time. He's got the takedown very well. One minute left in the fight. Good third round for Makhnatkin. I think he doesn't miss this, some kind of submissions from the back from Moreira. He should win the fight decisively. Михаил Makhnatkin улучшил свою позицию, теперь находится он в позиции. Михаил Makhnatkin improves his position, now he's in a half-guard position. And 10 seconds left. I think it's safe to say that Михаил Makhnatkin earns a hard but well-earned victory in this fight.
Так, дамы и господа, по завершении боя все трое судей одинаково оценили поединок 30-27. Ladies and gentlemen, after the end of the action, all three judges are on agreement scoring the same 30-27. Таким образом, единогласным решением победу одержал your winner by unanimous decision, Михаил Makhnatkin! И аплодисменты его сопернику Винисиусу Морейри!
Yeah, no surprises in the judges' decision.